The OECD report evaluates thorium based only on solid fuel reactors and fast spectrum molten salt reactors. It does not evaluate thorium based on Alvin Weinberg's molten salt breeder reactor.